Hi everyone, welcome to CRV Shopping with Apple and Erica. Today's Younique product feature is the lucrative lip gloss that is $15. I have the Luscious here, so I will put it on and show you the color on my lips. Meanwhile, I'm not really sure where Apple is. So this is the Luscious.
Oh my gosh, that's beautiful.
Hi, Apple.
Hey, y'all. What up?
So this is the color. So this is called Luscious. You can actually...
Whoa, Nelly. Did you see that? I don't even know how...
Apple, what are you doing?
I don't even know how to drive, and then windshield wiper just took off.
We're going to mess up Don's car. So this is the Luscious. So if you want to check out my website, which I think Apple posted in the comments. So this is 15 plus shipping, which is $5.50. So you might want to check it out. They have various colors, but I have the Luscious, and this is what it actually looks like on my lips. So I am going to transfer you over to Apple.
That looks beautiful.
You like that? Is it kissable?
Well, I ain't kissing you.
I know somebody who would.
You all know she got a boyfriend. Yeah, he's coming to meet her to get some ice cream. They didn't even invite me.
You want to go get some ice cream?
Yeah. Can I go get ice cream?
You can go get ice cream.
All right. So, hey, y'all, we got... Hi, Sandy. We have 25 pieces to show you today. Hey, Ryan. Ryan sells Paparazzi too.
Oh, hi, Ryan.
Here's Brenda.
Hi, Brenda.
Brenda's a faithful watcher. I got all kind of a spit in my mouth. Okay, so let's get started. So number one, most of this is new inventory, y'all.
Woohoo!
How you doing, Ryan? I see you've been doing lots of events. You're a busy girl. Holy guacamole. Oh, I'm so cute.
Oh,
thank you.
Apple's cute. We like her a lot.
But, so let's get started. This is number one. It's an earring. And it's a disc and it's wavy. Look at that. Wavy. Like groovy wavy. And then you can see, oh, my hair is all pretty full today.
Oh, I know. I was just checking that out. It is really super curly.
I have my real cheerleader hair on today.
Yes, you do.
Rah, rah, ree.
Kick him in the knee.
Rah, rah, rah. Kick him in the other knee. Yeah, see? But, oh, she loves.
Oh, Facebook Live I hate.
You don't like Facebook Live? Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, we have so much fun. We even have a YouTube channel now.
Yeah. Holy guacamole. It'd be all right, Ryan. It'd be all right. Yeah. Okay, so here's number one. See, you can see where it goes on my neck.
Mm-hmm. Oh, those kind of look like little records.
That's I wonder if my dad would buy them for me.
He might. How is your dad?
My dad's great.
So what's he do for a living, Apple? Well, what's his name? We should have him on the show.
His name's Earl P. Appleton.
Earl P. Appleton.
Earl P. Appleton.
Mm, wow.
So that makes me...
Apple P. Appleton.
My middle initial is not P.
Oh, what's your middle name?
I don't have one.
Yours is just Apple Appleton?
Well, kind of.
Well, okay.
I have to ask my mom.
Okay.
I have to ask my mom if I have a middle name or
maybe it's Princess.
But you know I'm a princess.
Yeah.
My daddy just loves me. So this is number two. They're white and they have all these little dangly things on them. Can y'all see them? And those aren't very long either. They make a little bit of noise. They kind of like a belly dancer. That's number two. Number three, these are rose gold. They're beautiful.
These are really pretty.
That Janae's Dave's cousin's daughter.
Oh, hi Janae.
She's got the cutest little kid you ever saw in your life.
Aww.
They're just adorable.
Aww.
So, and these are not very long, but they sure are pretty. See, when family members come on here, I know I make them proud, right, Janae?
You know it, girl.
So this is number three. And remember, you comment sold and the number of the piece you'd like to purchase, you know. I think I forgot to put that in, but I'll put that in later. Number four, these are beautiful. You see these?
Oh, those are.
They're the same color as your eyes.
They are.
Yeah, they're
my
same
blue eyes.
Same color as Erica's eyes.
Those are pretty.
They're blue. They remind me of a mood ring. Do you remember a mood ring?
They do. Look, mood ring.
Those are the same color as your eyes, Erica.
Ooh. Look at that. I might have to get them.
Those are the same color as your eyes.
Look.
That's number four. Number five is a clasp bracelet. Clasp.
Clasp.
I put a P on it. Clasp.
Clasp.
So it has, it's got a shiny on it.
Oh, that's pretty.
It's got love. It's got the infinity sign. Remember what I say about shiny things? What do I say, Erica?
Bling, bling.
No, I say raccoons and squirrels and stuff like that.
Oh!
And crows like shiny stuff.
Crows do like shiny stuff. That's why they come after your stuff.
This would be beautiful for summer because it's getting close to summer, so all the summer colors are coming out. So you can see it's got a little bit of bling on that infinity sign. So that's number five.
That's pretty.
Number six is black.
Ooh.
And it has some little shiny things
those
on it.
Those kind of look like owls.
And they have
see, they kind of look like eyes.
Ooh, look at the zigzags in there. Aren't those pretty?
Yeah.
Those are beautiful. Like owls. Those are beautiful. Can y'all see them? Can they see them?
Yeah. There. Yeah,
that's number six.
That's a pretty.
We'll put up to Erica. She's way prettier than me. See? That's number six. Number seven. These would be good for...
Ooh, those are fancy.
I know.
Bling, bling.
It looks like big, giant diamonds.
It does.
Huge.
Diamonds are my birthstone.
See? Look at those. Aren't those pretty and shiny? You can't beat it for $5.
$5.
Makes you look like $1 million.
Why, yeah.
Look at that.
Ooh.
Pretty full. And then number eight is this little cute little bracelet. And it has a saying on it. It's gold.
It says, I can and I will.
It has an inspirational saying on it, folks. Hallelujah.
That is pretty.
What does it say?
I can and I will.
It's thin.
Ooh.
And it's gold. Maybe I'll just wear that the rest of the show.
Okay.
But I don't get paid for this, you know.
Don's not paying
you.
What's up with that?
No.
I don't
do
get
it,
paid either.
I do it out of the kindness of my heart. Because I love you, Erica.
Oh, we love you too, Apple.
And so this is another clasp bracelet.
That's super cute.
And it's rose gold, y'all. It's number nine.
Rose gold looks like it's pretty popular.
It's coming. Yeah, it's coming in.
It's great.
That's number nine. Where's 10?
10's right there.
Cheese. Cheese and crackers.
We are organized today.
Yeah, this number 10. And this says always. And
aww.
It's a clasp bracelet. Oh, ow. These braces. Oh. I'm telling my dad, I'm taking these things off.
Yeah, I thought you were getting them taken off.
I'm going to. My dad sold a cow for these things and traded. We bartered a cow for braces and
that's not fair.
Two of my favorite chickens that were good layers.
That's not fair.
So this little bracelet says always, and then it's got two little gray beads on it. It's so cute.
Oh, that is cute.
It's so cute. That's number 10. Number 11 is stuck. Number 11 is a stretchy band bracelet. It has love, and it has a rose on it, and then it's got
that's pretty.
Like a transparent stone. But these are stretchy bands because we have, oh my gosh, Dave McElwain's on there.
Who's Dave?
I went to school with Dave McElwain.
Oh.
What the? Holy guacamole. I'm a little embarrassed now. Oh my.
So hi, Dave.
Dave McElwain, he did have a picture of a big old fish on there.
He did.
Caught a big old fish.
Ooh.
I got to go fishing in Alaska. How you think
Ooh.
Of that?
Yep.
I caught halibut, and then I caught salmon in the Kenai River. You know it.
Ooh.
Remember D. West? That's who I went up to see.
Ooh.
So we're still on number 11 because I'm talking. But, you know, you got to be social. So anyways, it has a rose. Got love, and then it's got this transparent bead. These are not connected. You can put them in any order you want. That's just how we roll. Hey, Judy. Hey,
hi, Judy.
Judy, Dave McElwain's on here. What the heck? That's number 11. Number 12 is a pair of hoops. And Dave, oh my gosh, we have all kinds of people watching
us. Hi! We have 5 people watching us.
Dave! Dave's in Florida! How you doing?
To Florida.
Dave's got beautiful eyes. He does.
He's got blue eyes.
He's got blue green eyes. He's got beautiful eyes. I can't pronounce Dave. Dave, you better shut the front door. You better quit it. Are you coming up this summer, Dave?
He said thank you.
He's pretty, anyways. He's pretty. He is. He's pretty. So these are a pair of hoop earrings, and these are black. And they have white rhinestones on.
That's pretty.
Look at those, you guys.
Mm. He said he would like to.
Hey, Dave, will Queen Mom like these? She like this kind of stuff? I'm telling you, you can get her some good deals. That's number 12. Number 13 is a set of bangle bracelets. And it has beautiful.
Yeah, they don't fit very
well. Sorry, man. But it has a twisted band, and then it's got some garnet stones, and then a regular band. See?
Ooh,
aren't
that's
those
pretty.
Beautiful? And that was number 13. See, y'all can comment sold on this stuff, and I can send it to you.
Heidi said, hi, Apple.
Heidi!
10 comments we have.
Shut the front door.
We do.
Which one did I just do? 13?
13. You need number 14.
Holy guacamole. I'm getting all confused. So if you like post earrings and you like gunmetal, have I got a deal for you? Look at these post earrings. They're gunmetal. Aren't
those are cute.
Precious? Aren't you precious?
Oh, Judy loves watching the two of us.
Judy, I tell this story all the time. When we were kids, she got me. I'm still a kid. But when we were kids, she got me this mirror. And it was gold. And it had like sides on it. Mm-hmm. I kept that thing till it fell apart. That was like one of my treasured possessions, that mirror. She gave me a mirror and it was just so fabulous to me.
We'll buy another mirror.
That's number 14 on those post earrings. Number 15. We're 15.
Here's 15, Apple.
Oh my gosh, what would I do without you, Erica?
I don't know. Those are super cute. I might have to buy those.
These are hoop earrings. They're super light. And they're super light.
You better turn that towards you.
Come on, my back's killing me, you know? I'm not a driver. I just sit in the seat.
Well, how do we turn this?
It's okay. I want your face in it, too, because you're beautiful.
Aw, well, thank you, Apple.
And then this has little hoops. They're a little bit thicker and have some texture, and they're gunmetal.
I'm going to have to get those. I really like those.
They're beautiful. That was number 15. Number 16, this is called... What a gem!
That's what these are called.
And these have little earrings. You know, all the necklaces, they come with a simple pair of earrings. So you can see the earrings on this one. They match the necklace. And this one's beautiful.
Oh, that one's so pretty. It looks like a big old diamond.
See, they're going to go good with those really rich looking earrings.
Heck yeah!
Yeah, isn't that
That'd
cool?
That'd be good!
So that's number 16. Okay. Where am I at? That's all.
That's it.
I have more.
You have more. Number 17, we gotta go.
Can you sit that somewhere?
Yep. We'll sit it right down here.
So here's my magic towel that I wrap everything in. When I am rough, this is magic inside. Isn't it?
It is magic.
You looking for your boyfriend?
No.
I called.
We're going for ice cream. He wouldn't show up here.
She's got a boyfriend. Okay, so now we're on
17.
Where'd 17 go?
No, we're on 16. No.
Yeah, we did 16 the hoops, right?
No.
Can you hold that spinny?
Wait, what's the necklace? 16. 16 we did the necklace, so we're on 17.
So 17's still on that spinny thing. It should be, because I remember putting it there.
17 and 18.
Here,
looks like.
Yeah, because this one starts at 21. I can count that much.
There's 17.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
I had a frog in my throat, Needy. But did number 17. These are beautiful. They're silver. We kind of have overcast skies today, so, you know, you can kind of see the colors better. But that is number 17.
I don't have number 18.
18's here somewhere, but we lost it.
This is number 19.
Number 19. Hey, what's this? There's 18.
Oh.
There's 17. Number 18. We do try to organize. It's really hard in this little CRV, you know.
That's why it's so fun to do CRV shopping.
What the flippity flap? So, what's the matter?
You're dropping things.
Your lips look gorgeous.
Well, thank you.
So this has a black stone on it, and you can see it's like a charm bracelet. This little guy says love, and there's hearts on it and gems, and that's a bangle bracelet. So that's number 18.
Okay.
Number 19 is this pair of beautiful copper earrings. Beautiful.
Those are pretty.
Aren't those gorgeous?
Those are gorgeous.
Those are gorgeous. They have filigree. Yeah, I didn't know my boys could get that high, did you? So what was that?
That's number 20.
Oh, here's 20. These are black. They're black dangly earrings. Look at that.
Ooh, hey, those are pretty.
How about that? Yeah. That's number 20.
Okay.
So 21 has a matching necklace, so pay close attention, okay? So here it is. This is 21. It's called seated. It's a seated braided bracelet, and it is a clasp bracelet.
I have a teal one like that.
Do we? Oh, you have the necklace too, don't you?
I do. It's wonderful.
You're going to hear some crinkling because these are in papers, you know. Because we don't want them to get all mussed up.
Oh, I like that. It's not twisted like the other one.
No, this has got all kinds of layers to it. Let me put it on the bus, see if y'all like it. Look at that. How about that? Isn't that beautiful? So each piece is $5. And don't forget, every necklace that is considered to be a woman's necklace has earrings. See? Because we have what we have called manyards.
Manyards.
Yeah,
manyards. Melissa said her daughter wants something purple.
Something purple. I have little girl purple stuff. Little girl, yep. This number 23 is a wrap and snap. So it looks like three bracelets. Can I have your arm?
You sure can.
You wrap it around your arm. Put your arm up. You wrap it around like this, and you snap it. And I had told you before in other videos, it has three snaps. So you could, different sizes of wrist can use that. Isn't that beautiful?
That's pretty.
That's 23.
That's pretty.
24. 24 is gold.
Gold.
It's gold and it's three hearts.
Oh, that is really pretty.
I know. Ooh. And don't forget, they all come with earrings, y'all. So, look at this. Isn't that beautiful?
Oh, it's pretty.
Today, tomorrow, and forever.
Aww.
Isn't that beautiful? That's number 24. And this is our last piece, number 25.
Don't we
want to
do those?
Oh, I have three more, so I have 28, y'all. It's your lucky day. Yeah. So number 25, it has these really cute little earrings with it. Wait till you see the bottom of the necklace, you guys.
It's really pretty.
It's copper.
Copper.
Copper. Isn't that beautiful? And it's set on your neck in like a little V. Oh my gosh, I see you. I see you. So that was number 25. Number 26.
Ooh.
I buy this. I buy it.
You buy it?
I did.
You did.
This is a long necklace. And remember, I only have one, folks. One.
One.
Look at the earrings. This is number 26. Cute little earrings. Wait till you see the bottom of the necklace. You're going to die.
So pretty.
This is a long necklace, okay, y'all? Look at that.
Ooh, look at all that detail.
Ooh, isn't that pretty? That is number 26. Remember, you comment, sold a number. Number 27. If you want to look.
Set of pearls.
Yeah, 27.
Ooh, for that special night out.
If you want to wear a beautiful black dress, you know, and be all beautiful.
Ooh.
Look at this. Have I got a necklace for you?
Ooh, that is super pretty.
What do you think of that?
Mm-hmm.
That's beautiful. That is number 27. Number 28 is pink. Pink, pink.
Oh, that is cute.
So there's the earrings. And this is a long necklace. And it's pink. Look at there.
Ooh.
This is when I need Myrtle.
Yeah.
But she's had an altitude, so she's history.
Myrtle's kind of, I don't know.
So that was number 28. I only had 28 pieces. I don't know how I ended up with an odd number, but you guys get to reap the benefits of it.
Mm-hmm.
So, y'all need to share the video.
Share away.
Share it. Let people see all the good deals you can get.
$5.
And her yipstick. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Her boyfriend gonna be getting that off, I'm telling you. So anyway, you all have a good day, and don't forget, we'll be here Thursday after 4 o'clock.
Thursday after 4.
You just never know who might show up.
We might have a special guest.
So we'll see y'all later.
Bye.
Here, let's take a picture. Ha.